Everyone loves a good trending market, but that only happens about 20% of the time. What about the other 80%? Very early in the day, you need to identify that you're in a range. One trick for that, if you are still between the overnight high and the overnight low, chances are it's going to be a range day.